Street is coming down. Sweetie's snack bar boarded up now, and Eccles the tailor and the shine boy's gone. Faded out with ragtime blues. Handy's cast in bronze, and he's standing in a little park with his trumpet in his hand, like he's listening back to the good old bands and the click of high-heeled shoes. Old Furry sings the blues, propped up in his bed with his dentures and his leg removed. And Jenny's there for her kindness and Furry's beer. She's the old man's angel overseer. Pawn shops glitter like gold tooth caps. In the gray decay, they chew the last few dollars off old Beale Street's carcass. Carrion and Mercy, blue and silver sparkling drums, cheap guitars, eye shades and guns, aimed at the hot blood of being no one. Down and out in Memphis, Tennessee, old Furry sings the blues. Bring him smoke and drink and he'll play for you. It's mostly muttering now and sideshow spiel, but there was one song he played I could really feel. Silent across the street, she's silent, waiting for the record's beat. Silent, staring at her stolen name. Diamond boys and satin dolls, bourbon laughter, ghost history falls to parking lots and shopping malls. As they tear down old Beale Street, old Furry sings the blues. He points a bony finger at you and says, I don't like you. Everybody laughs as if it's the old man's standard joke, but it's true, we're only welcome for our drink and smoke. See, Handy, I'm rich and I'm fair, and I'm not familiar with what you play, but I get such strong impressions of your heyday. Looking up and down old Beale Street, ghosts of the dark town society come right out of the bricks at me, like it's a Saturday night. They're in their finery, dancing it up and making deals. Furry sings the blues. Why should I expect that old guy to give it to me true? Fall into hard luck and time and other thieves, while our limo is shining on his shanty street. Oh, Furry.